thank you for ladies and gentlemen. I will introduce. My name is Tuku Alamsyah from Aceh or from University Syahwala in the program study Dr. Mes Aplikasi Sen Syahwala. And so I will be to presentation with my research in the title PMTOH Art Culture Activity Can Reduce Strength of Drug Use in High School Student in Bandar Aceh by Tuku Alamsyah, Injil Sofia, Heru Sentosa, Hanjur Kamil, and other Dewi Marian. Introduction: the drug is bus. Drug bust is significant problem affecting teenagers. Second, target necrotic distribution not only nightclub but has also residential area. Campus, school, boarding, house and even in the household environment. In Aceh, necrotic gas increase from 943 cases in 2040 to 1,170 cases in 2015. One of solution by using cultural intervention drug school-based awareness activity is activity prevention drug use. The objective, the point of the effective of extracurricular program of the Aceh Art and Culture based in preventing the trend of drug use among students in Bandar Aceh City High School. Artistic intervention drug school based art activity in the context of preventing the trend of drug use among high school students is effective to be the right activity. The literature review: drug use and generally fund adolescent. Second, social culture are condition atmosphere based traditional teaching. The cultural intervention began with process action, direct and indirect communication that occur when language has sustainable purpose. The other, in addition, the familiar with agendas, people with culture. Culture, the name is PMTOH. The name is Art of Culture. The method, the first one, the research design was quasi experiment with control group. The second, the data collection using attitude to track the scale instrument. Third, the intervention group was given the treatment of the art of speaking in a general extracurricular activity. In contrast, the control group which was given health promotion from lecture method. Then, analysis was performed using univariate, bivariate, and multivariate statistics. Sample was selected using Gaussian random sampling method. We defined two groups, namely one, the control group at high school, name SMA, Pak Panati. Second, the intervention group, high school, name is SMA 5 Panati. Third, example 122 students for eight group, total of 244 respondents or people. The result, there was different effect value drug use trend among students in the intervention group before and after the art of speaking in Aceh. P 0.001. Second, there was no different effect value of drug use trend in control group sent a student before and after hair promotion from the lecture method. P 0.353. The hypothesis test result showed that there were significant difference in the effect value of the use between intervention group and control group. P 0.001. And next, logistic regression analysis show that individual factor P 0.002 and improvement factor P 0.001 were significant reduction trend use. The result, there are have two groups. One group intervention and one group control. With the variable individual factor and incremental factor. There are head intervention group in high school 5 or SMA 5 and control group high school or SMA 4. Discussion is indicate the distant present genetic or hereditary and mental disorder, parent, family, religion, life, and economic situation, culture, value, fear, and availability of narcotic in teenager to influence teenager to use drug. The study also indicate different decrease level of drug use trend between students who are given intervention form of extracurricular activity with the agenous art and culture approach and student who are given health promotion. Third, the lecture method. It shows that intervention with culture approach has proven to effective in the reduction in the trend of drug use in the nation. The discussion, recent evidence also show that several school-based programs are effective in preventing or reduction drug bus among teenagers. The result is that the prevention program for drug use in high school student name, the Red Report program, can increase awareness of prevention of drug use, drug bus in high school student. As a prevention strategy, this program changes student attitude toward drug bus and provider opportunity to promote positive healthy behavior. And thank you for presentation. I hope can to accept my research. To publish, and so if have to incorrect, I ready to make the correction for publish. And thank you very much. Thank you very much. And see you.